Zion Lee and Lacey Evans.
So Lacey Evans, Zion Lee qualifying matchup here tonight to be a part of the WrestleMania Showcase, the Fatal 4-Way Women's Tag Team matchup. Already in that match, Liv Morgan, Raquel Rodriguez, who qualified last week. They are here with us at ringside. You see what team will join them.
Scouting mission for Raquel and Liv. Take some notes on their opponents at WrestleMania.
And their opponents, the
love this tag team.
I do not like the tank, however.
Why,
the weapons of warfare should not be allowed at ringside, Michael.
They're taking care of Mrs. Tank. One of these teams is going to WrestleMania. And WrestleMania is sponsored by Snickers. Snickers satisfies. And by WWE 2K23. WWE 2K23 has arrived, and this time it's even stronger with the all-new War Games and the Never Give Up 2K Showcase, where fans can play through key moments in John Cena's 20-year career. Pick up your copy today and play as Bad Bunny with Deluxe and Icon Edition. Liv and Raquel, very impressive in their qualifying matchup last week when they knocked off Tegan Nox and Emma. One of these teams will join them. Lacey Evans will start things off against Shotzi. Great opportunity to be a part of WrestleMania.
Yeah, absolutely. And this is really a nervy part of the year for a lot of superstars who aren't currently on the WrestleMania card. I guarantee you all four of these in the ring right now. They're close to panic mode, realizing that they could potentially miss out on the showcase of the Immortals.
You've had the great opportunity to perform at WrestleMania. There's also years you weren't at WrestleMania, at least in a major capacity. How did that feel?
Yeah, those were dark years for me. I tried my best to kind of blank those moments out. There was nothing worse than being so close to WrestleMania and just missing out by the skin of your teeth. And one of these two teams tonight is going to do exactly that.
Zia Lee now taking it to Shotzi. Now mouthing off to Natalya.
Quietly, perhaps the best striker in the women's division, well schooled in the art of kickboxing.
You saw Liv and Raquel at ringside, very impressed with that team weight.
Yeah, formidable
cover by Zaya off the suplex and a kick of two.
For any of the teams who are going to qualify to make up the quartet in the WrestleMania showcase.
Tag made again, here comes Lacey Evans, and Lacey and Zaya. Quite sure how many times in the past they've teamed together, Wade.
But it becomes a friendly alliance very quickly when you realize this could be your ticket to WrestleMania. I'll say this about Lacey Evans, perhaps the most sadistic individual in the women's division.
And there's just an example as she loves to punish her opponents. But again, Lacey and Zaya working very well as a team. Shotzi desperately needs to make a tag. Cover now and a kick out.
Well, the smart tactic has been keep the most experienced woman in the division in Natalya out of the ring. Isolate the less experienced and more erratic one in Shotzi.
And Natalya blasted off the apron by Lacey with a cheap shot as she turns her attention back to Shotzi.
Just text
roll up by Shotzi for the victory and a kick of two. Oh! And Shotzi going to tag, though.
Having to go it alone. You know all about the kamikaze-style offense of Shotzi. Well, her health is in danger at this point.
Cover by Lacey yet again, and again a kick out by Shotzi, who's hanging in this matchup.
There's a lot about the durability of our green-haired friend. But right now, things start to look really, really bleak.
Double team. Shotzi with a kick, though, to Zia Lee. Lacey misses wildly, and Shotzi makes her pay. But again, oh, a woman's right knocking out her own partner.
Well, that chemistry you were talking about just went straight out the window, Michael Cole.
Meanwhile, Natalya back up on the apron, takes out Lacey.
Kamikaze time.
Down goes Lacey. with that suicide dive by Shotzi. Tagged to Natalya.
Freshest woman in the match. And surely Xia Li right for the pickings here.
Double team. Shades of the Heart Foundation. And now Natalya going to step through. Sharpshooter. Center of the ring. Xia taps. Natalya Shotzi going to WrestleMania.
Here are your winners by submission. The team of Shotzi.
So Shotzi and Natalya join Liv and Raquel as two of the teams in the Fatal 4-Way WrestleMania Showcase match next weekend.
Rhonda, look at all the history in the ring right now, huh? I mean, each single one of those women has a reason to want to get revenge on us, right? Let's look. Broken hand, broken nose, broken arm, broken spirit, whatever. What do you say we give them the opportunity tonight?
Wait, Shaves. I got a question for you. How many times have we sold out this exact arena? How many times have we sold out this entire town? And how much do they appreciate us?
Not enough.
Not enough. No, we've already given Vegas more than they deserve. Not again. Not tonight.
Yeah, actually, maybe you're right. But lucky for you, actually, I should say unlucky, we actually just came out here to let you know we got added to the match at WrestleMania.
So now we know three of the teams in the WrestleMania Showcase match, Liv and Raquel, Natalya Shotzi, Rhonda and Shayna. We should learn the fourth team next week. Who's going to head to WrestleMania? Well, ladies and gentlemen, we talked about this earlier tonight, but speaking of WrestleMania, you know our production team.